What if you inside feel that you are female, but now you're going through a male puberty?
That is the most idiotic thing I've ever heard in my life.